Right now, the Mississippi Bureau of Investigation is looking for two missing girls. They need help finding 14-year-old Anna Grace Lease and 12-year-old Victoria King of Fulton. They were last seen last night off John Rankin Highway. If you have any information that can help find these girls, please call police.